everybody, it's Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com. Please excuse my froggy voice, there's a lot of pollen floating around. We are planting zinnias today, and we thought we'd start by giving you an update on how Tim's Magellan zinnias are doing. These are the ones we planted a week and a half ago, was it? And almost all of them came up, and then I had a little setback because I let them get too dry, so I think I lost two. But for the majority, they're doing very well. And I've now turned off the heater because I think it's going to be warm enough that they don't need the heat anymore, just the light. And I can hardly wait till they get their actual real leaves and we can see how they're doing, and then they get bushier and bushier. But we're going to go outside now, and I'm actually going to be doing some rototilling for planting my zinnia seeds from end cap. Stand back, here we go. That should do it. Looks wonderful already. Just wait till I get it raked out. Oh, I love the smell of dirt in the morning. Soil.
Another quarter. Ka-ching.
All right, let's clear this up right now. How many of you call the ground soil, and how many of you call it dirt? Because Richard charges me one quarter every time I say dirt instead of soil. Let's show him. Some of you may remember that last year we found this company called NCAP from Green Bay, Wisconsin, and they had this zinnia mix that we decided we would try this because we were ending up buying 20 packages of zinnia seeds, and this not only has the seeds in it, but it also has some bedding with it and some moisture control crystals and a little bit of fertilizer. So we tried it and we really liked it. All you have to do is throw it on. My husband loves to put things on in a generous amount.
Oh, so you're blaming me for your zinnia garden.
You love it.
Well, men understand. There are only two ways to argue with a woman. Neither one work. Kind of like your butterfly mix.
Yes. Well, I think they were the ones that also had that mix this year. Last year we didn't see the butterfly mix. In years past, we've tried the pocket hose. We love the concept of it. You've probably seen it on TV where it's all crinkly, and then you put the water in and it straightens out and it sprays and it's wonderful, and then when you turn the water off it all crinkles back up and you don't have to lug big hoses back and forth.
Oh, plus it's very lightweight.
Yeah, very lightweight and very flexible. A little child could do this. But the first ones that they made were very fragile, and after a couple of uses they either sprung a leak or the fittings were bad.
Well, I think the fittings were made out of plastic originally. Mm-hmm. Now they make them out of brass.
Right, so this is the new improved version. We're going to see if it truly is new and improved.
And this is a 50-footer, and I don't think you're farther than 15 feet away.
Right.
We'll go turn the water on and let's see what happens.
We're using a very fine sprayer. This did not come with the pocket hose. This is from Dram. Specially made for newly planted seeds. It won't disturb them. Here we go. you can see, creeping along here. And winding itself, it's getting harder as the water fills it up.
That is a nice fine spray.
Yes, it doesn't disturb the seeds as it sprays them. It just lets everything stay right where it belongs. It's like a gentle shower.
Do you need one?
Yes, I do.
I wasn't going to say anything.
Thank you. So what happens when you have more chores than time? Well, it's a good day to start zinnias. It's sunny. It's supposed to be warm, almost into the 70s for the rest of the week. So they should be sprouting rapidly. And don't forget our contest. Shall I call it a contest between soil and dirt? We'll see. We'll see, Richard.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
If you've enjoyed this video and would like to support our garden blog, please give us a thumbs up. Love to hear your comments and your vote. And if you'd like to become part of our garden family, please subscribe.
What are you watering now?
Well, these are those Chinese lilacs that we were so worried that they weren't coming back.
Oh, yeah.
They are.
Oh, good. And look at your azalea over there going to town.
Yes. Oh, it's beautiful. It's the most beautiful azalea we've ever had.
Connect with us on YouTube.